A night full of melancholic thoughts of this veteran seafarer. Got out of bed and thought of stepping out of his cabin to appreciate the beauty of the night sky. Wearing a hoodie together with his pajamas as it is a chilly night. He approached the deck to settle, felt the breeze, and said,
"This day is truly different."
He said in a sad tone, looked up and in awe. The aurora lights are wrapping around the moon as if a blanket covering a baby to prevent it from getting cold. The stars twinkled like scattered diamonds and the waters are gentle and kind, washing the ship, treating it as its own. This made him remember a memory of his late mother who passed away a few hours ago. When he was still young, his mother supported him in every step of the way with no regard of what challenges they may face. Despite financial trouble, they always kept on moving forward, head held up high, walking with confidence. His mother always says,
"You are my bride, my blessing, and my baby, no matter how old and wrinkled you get."
This memory struck him the most, made him break down in tears, sobbing, calling for his mother, as no amount of training can prepare a person who lost a fragment of his life. He prayed while his tears are falling from his face, asked God if he can see his mother one last time. There was no answer. He went back inside to his cabin. As he sat down, he saw a picture of him with his family and cherished friends. It made him smile. He picked the framed picture and accidentally let go of it. He broke it. As he picks up the pieces, the picture flew and lied down his desk, showing the message written on its back. It's from his mother.
"Son, you may encounter unexpected events while at sea. Whatever those events may be, always help others, as kindness is free and love is free. Even if I'm no longer around, I will always be watching over you, cheering you on, and hug you during your sleepless nights. Never forget that."
He got his composure back, ran outside, and shouted to the sky,
"I will, Mother. I will never forget."
And smiled, as he knows he is not alone on this journey. He faced a lot of complicated situations like cultural barriers, as the industry is filled by various races and personalities, and events that have endangered his life, as the sea cannot be tamed, giving seafarers a slice of violent waves preventing them to rest. Dangerous chemicals on board that can make a sane person go haywire, and pirates who sought riches by harming others, scaring him for life. But these challenges will never bring him down. He will persevere and push on and let God be his guiding compass in his life.